Uganda are the defending champions and will have to defend the three titles they won in December at the 10th East Africa Community Inter-parliamentary Games. The Prime Minister of Tanzania, Kassim Majaliwa, welcomed the participants to Arusha for the tournament that will be running until 18th December 2021. Saro Pendi represented the Speaker of Parliament to lead the Ugandan delegation. The teams representing their parliaments marched through the streets of Arusha on their way to Sheikh Amri Abeid Memorial Stadium, where curtain raiser games of both football and netball marked the kickoff. The last games in Uganda took place in Kampala in December 2019 before the coronavirus struck, forcing countries to impose lockdowns to contain its spread. Uganda lifted the overall football and netball trophies, while Kenya won the ladies' and men's volleyball titles. Basketball was won by Uganda. Kenya lifted the overall athletics title, while Uganda triumphed in golf. The 11th edition of these games in December 2020 were called off due to COVID-19.